great night for hockey here in the EASHL. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Rosters are set, and so are we. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype.
And great drain coming through.
Oh, you could feel that from up here.
Morris is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
San Jose's got it along the wall. Maintains possession. Moves it quickly over to Morris. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And that's picked off. Feeds it on over to Dickey. Here's a short pass to Paco. Easily turned away with a glove.
He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Solid check to slow him down. Levels him with the hit. Too much congestion in front. Great feed from the left side.
Stinky!
Drills
him! Oh, that was stinky!
Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
The Piggies get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Sends the pass over. Hangs onto the puck. And that one's blocked! Quick feed to Dickey. Takes the feed. Centered out in front! He scores! On the one-timer, too sweet!
That pass is on and off his stick in an instant. No stopping it, one-timing it so it's in the net.
Los Angeles has the game's first goal. How does that change things now?
Well, certainly they get to play with a little bit of cushion. They've got the lead, and now they can make their opponents chase the game.
Moves it over to Morris. The checkers move the puck in the defensive zone.
7 minutes.
And that's taken by the defense.
Los Angeles has swarmed around the puck. There's another interception. The score's close. They have to be sharp.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Paco's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Picked up along the wall by Dickey. Moves it to Paco. San Jose's gained possession. And he slides it quickly to Morris. Gaining momentum along the wing. Morris will play into the corner. Back at the point, they set it up. And that's blocked away. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Cutting to the front of the net, and he rings the post!
Los Angeles isn't too thrilled that that puck hit the post and bounced the wrong way for them, but at least they've still got the lead.
And sends it just out of reach. You'll need more than that to beat him. Quick pass to Dickey. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Tosses it on to Paco. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Unleashes a cannon! He scores!
It's good to be greedy. You get one, you chase that next one. Really put your foot down on the opponent.
So nice, they snipe twice.
Goalie gets a little bit of this, almost beat cleanly, but it's not gonna matter. It's in the net anyway.
Los Angeles with a back-breaking goal here late in period number two.
That's a crippler for the opposition. Now they trail by two, as you mentioned. Trailing by two at this part of the game really starts to feel a little desperate.
Hammers it on net! great feed here in the neutral zone. And that pass goes awry. Handles the pass at center. Storms up with the blocker. The Piggies gain possession in their own end. Moves the puck across to Crisp. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Paco. Out front with the tip. And that's stopped.
Great train coming through.
Great save to stay with it. Denies him.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Los Angeles has capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead as a result here late in the first. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he's got to get it on the net.
Can't maintain possession. The Piggies look around near the point. Levels them on the ice.
James, I love that hit because it was delivered fast and legally. He put his shoulder right through his chest.
Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Paco. Handles it along the blue line. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period number one. Well, that's how you start a game. 20 minutes in the books and it's already 2-0. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Second period set to get underway. Saunders wins the draw. Slides it diagonally to Crisp. He got all of that hit. Couldn't make that one happen. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Snaps it on net. Wide of the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got it. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy. Sometimes they're just bad luck.
San Jose is sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots, get some pressure.
Time of the penalty, 2 minutes.
That pass goes a little sideways. Sends it over to Dickey. Takes the feed. Here's a chance. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Quick feed to Crisp. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. And now it's over to Keith. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Taken along the wall by Dickey. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. The Piggies will play it from the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Keith. Paco's out of the box.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
And now he angles it across to Paco. Moves the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Boom! Diving shot and a great save. The Piggies have it against the wall. Moves it to Paco.
Stinky.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. Stinky. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. And now he tries to get it across to Keith. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Quick pass to Keith. Stays with it. And that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Here's a short pass to Keith. Stayed by the goaltender, who stayed with it on the redirect. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 2-0 is the score. San Jose's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And he passes it up ahead to Cheese. The Piggies take possession in the defensive end. San Jose's got it now. Just misses.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Makes his presence known on the ice. Played big in the moment there. San Jose's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Moves it quickly over to Cheese. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Sends it in on the attack. San Jose's got the puck along the boards. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Scrum ensues along the boards. Keeps hold of the puck. And it's kicked away. From center, they get into the attacking area. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Here he is in close. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Here in the late goings of the period, 2-0 is where we sit. Saunders wins it in the dots. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The Piggies have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Los Angeles will go to work as they win the draw. Quick feed to Crisp, and it's a quick pass to Dickey. Pass right back. Sends a pass over. San Jose's got the puck. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Los Angeles takes the puck through the neutral zone. Moves it to Dickey. Now a quick pass to Crisp. Oh, what a beautiful glove save! Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
Well, here's our first power play of the game. You'd love to score on your first one if you get the chance, because that helps the puck.
He's got a little jump. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1 with the blast. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Through pass ahead. Quick pass to Crisp. Nice pass. Receives the pass. Takes the pass. Can't find his man. San Jose's got possession while undermanned.
Fire.
Lowers the boom with that hit. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. The Piggies have played excellent defensive hockey tonight. They lead it 2-0. For what should be a very intriguing third. for the opening faceoff here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Los Angeles takes possession as this period is underway, and they are still on the power play. Handles the puck. A chance to clear. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
And the power play unit comes up empty on that one. And makes the save. Wagner's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
The Piggies have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Here he is, shot right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Strong defensive effort. Comes up with the stop. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Los Angeles leads it 2-0. The Checkers take possession off the faceoff. That's off a stick. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Sends the pass over. Los Angeles is on the attack. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Forces the turnover. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. To his teammate! And he's going after him here.
Crisp's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
Paco's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Los Angeles is enjoying a 2-0 lead. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a short pass to Paco. The Piggies are on the attack. San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Through center. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Paco. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. San Jose's got the puck against the half wall. And some good footwork to kick it away. Grabs control of it at the point. Tries to feed it over to Paco. One-on-one with the goaltender. And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising-looking play.
And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Wagner's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Los Angeles players were saying earlier this morning that they wanted to create more offense. They have done just that, and they lead here in the third. Denies them in close.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Well past the midway mark of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Paco's won the draw here in the offensive zone. With the blast, turns him away. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Way too much congestion blocks that. Takes that pass back at the point.
They're wearing down the other team's defense with this cycle in the offensive zone.
A blast! And comes up empty.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
With some open space at center. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dickey. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Dickey's gliding the puck along the line. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. The Checkers don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit, try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box. You never think it's the right call.
Turn that chance aside. Los Angeles continues to lead here late in this third period. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Gets it out of his own end. Came up with the save on that play. Takes the feed. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. That opportunity's rejected. A critical draw here. Paco's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Puck moved over to Saunders. And it's a much-needed kill as the penalty expires.
That's a big swing and a miss right there for the power play. Critical moment to the game, and they're not able to cash in.
Stinky.
He got rocked
again. Oh, that was
stinky. He's going to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. Great defensive effort with the stick.
1 minute
quick feed to Chris.
In the third period.
Slides the puck over. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Pass back to the point. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop. Wagner's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Here in the late going to the frame, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Grabbed along the boards by Meza, and he moves it up to Cheese. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Los Angeles is trying to maintain this lead late in the third period. San Jose's won the draw and they'll go to work. Los Angeles looks to attack. Takes the feed. Here's a rip. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. The Piggies are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Piggies scoop it up along the boards. Misses the net! Oh!
That's frustrating. You get yourself into position. You don't get many of these chances a game, and he doesn't get it on net.
Here he comes, in on the breakaway! And the final horn sounds for this one. They say behind every good coach is a good goaltender. Coach's got to be feeling good about that performance.
Yeah, you'll never see any coach in the Hall of Fame with a brutal goalie. It just would never happen.